Right around the time of the moon landing, my older brother was working in the city. He was 10 years older than I. And he came home one day with an astronaut Snoopy toy for me. And I played with that astronaut Snoopy in the backyard, pretending I was Neil Armstrong. Still have that Snoopy, and actually took him to space with me. So that's my remembrance of what it was like to be a little boy watching Neil Armstrong walk on the moon and dream of flying in space. And it happened.